This is Clematis Avenue in West Palm Beach, Florida, and I'm at Roxy's Pub, and we're gonna go in for a drink. Look at this place. They have a rooftop bar, but I've already been told it's under construction. And I'll go over here. That's our bartender here. Look at this place, beautiful. It's about 12:30 in the afternoon, so it's early. Hey Amanda, how are you?
Good, how are you?
Pretty good. What could you recommend for a good drink?
Well, we can make an Irish mule, a Moscow mule, a Mexican mule.
Okay, are those pretty good? What are they, rum drinks or?
No, that's a drink made with ginger beer and lime.
Okay.
The Mexican is gonna be tequila, if you prefer tequila. A Moscow mule is with vodka, and the Irish mule is with Irish whiskey.
With Irish whiskey.
And we have lots.
What's more popular? The Irish mule sounds pretty good.
Yeah, we have here's some of our spirits here, our cocktail menu.
Okay.
Here's our beer list. And our spirits for Irish whiskey, we have Jameson, Teeling.
Okay. Do you make a good Mai Tai here? No.
Yeah, I can make a Mai Tai. That's not really our specialty, but I can make it.
Okay, let me get one of those. Let me try a Mai Tai.
You got it. We have, it's not frozen. We don't have a frozen.
That's fine.
But,
Or how about the Florida Rum Runner? Is that better than the Mai Tai?
I mean, yeah, I can do it. Yeah.
Which one would you recommend?
We're feeling beachy today, huh?
Well, I like those Florida Rum Runners.
Yeah.
I'm kind of got used to them here in Florida.
Okay. Yeah, I mean, I can do it on the rocks, on ice.
Let me do that. Let me do the Florida Rum Runner.
All right, you got it.
Thank you, Amanda. Look at this, folks. Amanda is making my Florida Rum Runner. Now, one of the things I've learned about Florida, with their Rum Runners, every place makes them a little different. There's not really a set way to make their Rum Runners, but they're one of the most popular drinks here, and I like them. And Amanda's making this one here, so this should be good. This should be really good.
I hope you like it.
Oh, it's gonna be good. Look at that. That is a Florida Rum Runner here at the Roxy Pub in West Palm Beach. Oh, do you think I took care of this Florida Rum Runner? Didn't get the orange yet, but I'll get that too. Great place, great drinks, great bartender, really a sweetheart, and I'm loving West Palm Beach in Florida. Amanda's working hard making my second Rum Runner. Oh my God. Look at this, folks. Amanda's bringing me a second one. I'm gonna have two. I'm gonna be a bad boy. I'm gonna have two Florida Rum Runners here today at Roxy's Pub in West Palm Beach, Florida. I know you. I'm feeling that first one, but I can do two. I can do two. Well, I'm on the freeway, and you're probably thinking, how did he go from Roxy's Pub to the freeway? Is he drunk? He's drunk. No, I'm not drunk. I know what I can handle, I think. Well, I'll tell you what, there were some good drinks and a nice place. I was leaving Roxy's Pub and I was walking down Olive Avenue and I was talking to some people and I forgot to do my sign off. I was going to do a sign off. I forgot to do the sign off. So I got on the freeway and said, you know what? You still got to do a sign off. So here I am signing off. So I had a great time, great place, great drinks. Amanda's great, really a sweetheart. And I had really a good time there. And if you get down to West Palm Beach, Florida, drop in, say hello, have a drink, or have a bite to eat, and enjoy yourselves. Really a great city. A lot to do and see there. Very nice, very clean. I'm very impressed with the city, and I will be back. So meanwhile, be happy, be healthy, take care of yourself. And guess what, folks? We will see you soon.